It's super easy to spice up your window to add a custom trim. Cut a 1x8 board and add it to the top, and then attach a 1x2 on the top of that. Mount your window seal and then add 1x3 boards to each side of the window as well as underneath. Caulk and paint, and you're ready to go. Super simple, super quick, and easy to do.